Oh, looks like I'm going back to the keep.
We might be able to rebuild this.
Son of a bitch. So I went back to town, clicked a button. Now I'm back, ready to cross this bridge. Look what they built in 2 seconds. Fully functional bridge. You remember, like, the last episode? The bridge that they made was just, like, a couple of planks. What? Two dragons!
This weather is not ideal for traveling in the mountains, my dear.
Where did it go?
Shall we have a look around?
Double dragons! Oh my god. Is it really gonna be like a double dragon fight? That would be awesome. Too awesome. That sounds like a dragon. Come on, that's totally a dragon. Yeah! Hivernal dragon. Want to peace me, dragon?
The dragon. Let's be sure she leaves us in one piece.
Back a little mana, or get frozen. Oh! That looks awesome. Hey, whoa now. Is there any way? Let's take control of this biatch for a moment and tell her to, like, hold that position. I doubt she'll do it, but I would love if she did. What? You gonna throw crap at me? Yeah. Get owned, Blackwall. Why are you so bad? Come on. Wow, Vivian. Really? So bad. Like fire? Yeah, thought you did. Really? You're 2 feet away? Yeah, I did tell you to go over there and hold position, and you didn't do it. Did you read? reason why you didn't do it? Oh, maybe she got pulled in the wind. I guess that's a thing that happens. Not see it under there. Are we out of potions? Pretty close. That's what happens. Yeah, I see that you don't have a shield to me. It's okay. And there she went. He didn't the jukes. That looks awesome. That looks like another dragon. I don't know what that shadow was. That scared me. Get Sarah up for 2 seconds. Thanks for saving me one potion. Like Sarah was probably alive for one arrow shot. She just died. Hey, whoa. Chill out. Got knocked down. Hi, Sawi. Now I hit your face and you die harder and faster. Hey, everybody attack the face. Yeah. Don't you walk away from me. Son of a beastie. I get Sarah up again. Uh-oh, incoming. Know with that. There he is! I did see his shadow. Where are you gonna be, man? Just come down and fight me. Oh yeah, I hear another dragon. Didn't hit anything. That's great.
Oh, we're getting a closer look, yeah?
Yeah, that's what we're doing. Yep. And she's dead already. Shield guy, huh? That's good. Wow, I'm being really? Why is everybody on my team but me and Blackball suck, no matter what I do? They are really bad most of the time. Like, Vivian is basically me. She's built the same, she's got the same gear. I have her priorities set to pick the same things I do. Looks like it's for me. Nope. Freaking Vivian. Hey, it's Sarah. Can you do something for me? You can hold that position. Can you do that? No, of course you can't. Stuck on rocks! Yep, see all my potions. Remember we talked about this thing where you stay on elevated ground? Still hit from over there. Hey, hey, chill out. No, don't one-shot my people! Why is that move so strong? Why have I not learned how to disarm it? Blackwall, come on! Come on! Not even to half yet, guys. Oh my god. Okay, so he's gonna land. Do we not have any potions or something? We do. Do I have Vivian? He's gonna land, he's gonna do the AoE wind thing, and then I'll get Sarah up. Good shot, bro. Did summon dudes. That is a new one. Now are these never-ending dragons, like the dragon in the Hinderlands? Alright, well there's that move. Vivian's dead. Can't get out to the dragon because I'm being pulled. Get a shield on us all. Yeah, it is the endless summoning, it looks like. It's great. This fight wasn't already going slow enough. Now I have to fight endless little baby dragons. Especially not if he keeps running away from me every 2 seconds. Yeah, I can't get to him reliably. Summoning a couple more dudes. Hello. Yeah. And there that move is. that. Way too much.